Following persistent encroachment of Congolese fishermen on Ugandan waters on Lake Edward, authorities in the Fisheries Department have advised Congolese to adopt the use of the global positioning system for boundary identification.
When we adopt to using global positioning system, GPS, it will help us to know, because for it, it indicates that you have crossed to Congo, you are still in Uganda. So I think it is a good move when we adopt to using global positioning system.
Get out this problem completely is to adopt the new technology of GPS so that those Congolese who travel to come and fish in distance waters can read the boundary.
According to Captain Julius Ankunda, the Fisheries Protection Unit head of operations on Lake George, Edward and Kazinga Channel, the Congolese government has failed to establish bodies capable of protecting their part of the lake.
For example, this month only we have arrested 65 boats for only this month. And I think they would have reduced. So for this matter, they are still coming to our waters.
The Member of Parliament for North Kivu Province in the Democratic Republic of Congo, Stephen Ndambire, says the Congolese government has bodies meant to regulate the fishing industry, but they have been overpowered by the unruly fishermen.
Kuacha kuweza kuvuka. Shida kabambi ni kuweza kuvuka mipaka. Kukia kuvua ngambo ya Uganda.
Annette Chomhendo, the chairperson for Renshama Landing Site, says if Congolese are not stopped from encroaching on Ugandan waters, in a short period of time, there won't be any fish left in lakes due to the illegalities and poor fishing methods they are using during fishing. Meanwhile, 45 engine boats that were impounded due to illegal fishing in a period of 1 month were also handed over to authorities in the DRC. Report by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.